Welcome. In this video, we are going to discuss about the centrifuge casting or the pressure casting. Any casting, it has to be good or sound casting, then it is essential that the mold cavity should be filled very effectively. This will become more critical when the castings are having small size. It will become little more critical when the castings are having small size and having intricate details. If you target for a precise castings, then it will become still more important or the more significant one. So centrifuge casting or the pressure casting try to deal these issues. In case of centrifuge casting, the centrifugal force is utilized to increase the pressure on the molten metal so that it can reach to the nook and corner of the small castings. In centrifuge casting, so we can fill the small parts more than one. We are going to arrange the small parts around the centrifuge furrow. Then the axis of the casting does not coincide with the axis of the rotation as in case of what we call true centrifugal casting. The molten metal enters from the rotating centrifugal spore and it will fed to the small casting through the radial gatings. This centrifugal casting can be used for the castings which are having thin sections in this one. And any type of metal can be casted using this process. Let's say that how we arrange the small castings around the central spur. We can have one layer or we can have a multi-layer. It all depends upon the number of castings, how many you want to produce it. So this is the one diagram which will show you the details of the centrifuge casting one. It is a schematic diagram. So where you can see a central spur is there, rotating table is there, cope, drag is there, mold cavity is prepared with the help of sand itself is there. When the molten metal is poured through the central spur, it passes through the central spur and it will go through the radial gates to fill the small castings. The castings are effectively filled because the molten metal is moving under the pressure of centrifugal force. So centrifuge casting or the pressure casting is used for non-symmetrical castings having intricate details and also for precision castings. Thank you for watching this video.